Based on our own in-house R&D ability and vast manufacturing expertise, ACE Geosynthetics provides a large selection of high-grade construction materials, including geogrids, geotextiles, geotextile tubes, geotextile mattresses, erosion control mats, drainage materials, silt curtains, geomembranes, landscape products, as well as water management products that are used in various ACE Geosynthetics professional solutions, including slope stabilization. The mechanically stabilized earth composed of ACE grid, geogrid, facing system, drainage materials, and backfill soil has features of easy installation, making use of in-situ materials and vegetation on the facing. Such solution can significantly reduce construction cost and time. It will appear natural and is eco-friendly. It has even higher seismic resistant capability, particularly suitable for environments prone to earthquake. Slope erosion control. ACE mat 3D erosion control mat can be used to stabilize risk hillsides with soil nails, protects the hillside against rainwater erosion, and assist in the growth of earth stabilizing plants. This method could be employed on various grades to provide excellent erosion control. Basal reinforcement. Laying ACE-Tex geotextile on soft ground can effectively increase its bearing capacity. In conjunction with prefabricated vertical drains, it can greatly increase the efficiency of soil consolidation to achieve stable subsidence and increase soil shear strength. This is more effective, economical, and efficient when compared to other soil treatments or soil replacement. Subgrade stabilization. ACE-Tex geotextile laying between the subbase and the subgrade will perform exceptionally well in separation and reinforcement functions at the same time for pavement stabilization. With the excellent filtration characteristics and tensile strength of ACE-Tex, the bearing capacity and service life of the road can be greatly improved. Sludge treatment. Filling sludge into ACE tube geotextile tube and then adding flocculants or other chemical additives will promote solid-liquid separation. Leave the waste solid in the bag, effectively decrease treatment time and transportation cost. The high sludge treatment capacity with low space requirement of this system has been recognized gradually by the market in this field. Landfills. ACE grid geogrid can be used in landfills to increase the strength and stiffness of the embankment. Laying ACE membrane inside the embankment will isolate the waste material and avoid groundwater contamination. The reinforced embankment could be built with the in-situ soil, and it is able to economically increase the storage capacity. Moreover, it can also be planted with vegetation outside to improve the visual appearance of the site. Pier scour protection. Combining ACE tube geotextile tube and ACE former geotextile mattress forms a durable protection system that is highly effective against scouring of underwater structures. Because its ability to conform to the structure and adapt to different geo features, it greatly improves the anti-scouring ability and the durability of the entire system. Flood detention. Building flood detention pond combined with a structure with wrapped around reinforced retaining wall can achieve the earthwork balance by using the excavated soil to backfill into the reinforced structure. The wall surface with green lush vegetation is an extra beneficial to the recreational space. Besides, ACE liner geosynthetic clay liners is suitable to strengthen leakage resistance at the bottom of the pond. Levees and dikes. ACE riverbank protection composite system aggregates different techniques, utilizing concrete structure for the watershed area and ACE grid reinforced earth embankment above the flood level. reinforced earth embankment could be built using in-situ material and be planted with vegetation, greatly reducing cost and carbon footprint. Groins and jetties. Groins built with ACE tube geotextile tubes can be constructed economically in a short period of time compared with traditional concrete structures. It can also decrease breakages or loss of rock fill due to differential settlement, providing an economical, long-lasting, and eco-friendly beach protection solution. Beach nourishment. Utilizing ACE tube geotextile tubes to build offshore breakwaters, submerged breakwaters, long dikes, and other hydraulic structures can encourage littoral sands to accumulate and to nourish and extend existing beaches. ACE tube geotextile tube is highly water permeable and efficient to install. The malleable contours may conform to the terrain and increase its ability to resist erosion caused by seawater. Revetments. ACE Former, a two-layer, high-strength geotextile mattress grouted with cement mortar, provides an effective shield against erosion. It is capable of reducing the wave energy and flow velocity onto the applied riverbank. In addition, it accommodates different landforms without issues whether it is installed on the waterfront or underwater. Silt and turbidity control. ACE Curtain Silt Curtain is made up of ACE Tech's geotextile, floats and anchoring systems, providing excellent filtration capability and durability. It is easy to install and can be customized according to customer need. It can control sludge, suspended or drifting matter in designated area to protect water quality in the body of water. Land reclamation. Utilizing ACE tube geotextile tubes to build cofferdams along the coast as sand trapping barrier is a cost-effective way to create new lands from oceans or riverbeds. The geotextile tubes are easy for underwater construction. With geotextile tube, it can prevent the reclaimed tidal land from threats of wave erosion and enhance the stability of backfilled area. Coastal protection. Building seawall and revetment with ACE tube geotextile tube can effectively decrease the impact energy of the waves. This method is fast and easy, and using in-situ reclaimed sand to fill the geotextile tube, which can greatly reduce the material purchase and transportation costs. ACE Geosynthetics provides solutions including planning and design, technical consultation, material supply, product testing, construction guidance and supports. ACE is solely customer-oriented and pursues genuine customer satisfaction.